That is true. Right now.
Yeah.
Alright, so we need two for Garden. Do you want me to make a post? Do you want me to post off, or do you want me to do it? And I don't. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna say 5 post clears.
Please.
No, I'm in the mood to tease, Skylar. No.
Yeah.
No.
Yep.
Get out. Actually, don't join me. I gotta switch to my hunter here, so. Oh, you're gonna be you all join on you after I switch my hunter, so. Should we just run a normal one since we're doing with randoms, or? Yeah, just do a normal garden. I don't feel like forcing them. Because otherwise, I'd have to put that in LFG. I don't want to do that, so.
Oh, it's you can get it now. It's a donation to one of the foundations that Bungie's hosting.
So instead of the Sharky thing, he needs a whiskey refill. He can just do the emote. I may have to invite this guy to a party. That's not coffee. No, it's a pitcher of whiskey. It's a pitcher of whiskey. That'll be like the least classy way to drink that.
Hello? So. Board.
Hey Rose, before you invite any more, Germain, get back on.
Oh, is Germain getting back on?
I asked if you wanted to do a wish, or not a wish,
a garden.
Garden with us.
So I have one in my fire team. Let me know what he says. We'll need answers soon, otherwise. I'll just close the fire team for now. Here's the thing.
Well, he said just go ahead and start without me.
Okay, so I'll invite this guy then. But
they're fucking trash.
Jeez.
We just lost another person from our party.
Yeah, that's nuts.
Are the other two people in your party?
Going.
Okay, yes they are. I gotta...
That's what we're hoping for.
Boss. Right side cheese.
They take us for fools. The artifact you brought back from the pyramid began emitting a signal. One that reaches deep into the Black Garden. Once again, we are beckoned into their trap. They expect us to follow the signal, to discover where it leads. Fine. We will play their games. But this
double
time,
check that.
Not curiosity.
You get to the top of the tree, all of them, and you jump together. It's really easy.
It sounds like a...
I'll be team 2, third pickup. Stretch a little bit more, Alex, if you need to. Rotate. In the back, see that? There we go, rotate.
Guardian down.
Guardian down.
We all got it. You're gonna have to grab it.
If I grab it, I die.
Yeah, three of us went for that second one. No, all three of us have.
If you all pick it up together, you'll die.
Yeah.
Guardian down.
Yep. Just let me know when you guys are ready. Everyone else grab it?
Right, no, I'm getting the chest, hold on.
I just want a random piece of armor.
Guardian down.
Everyone ready?
I can do two.
I'll run between. Which
walk?
Yeah, I can be four. Yep. It's four now, real quick. It's four off to the right, four to the left, because I've seen it both ways. Okay, so four is gonna be on the right. Gotcha. Yep. Sir. Got Angelics. Yep, yep. Alright. I got 4 seconds left on my buff. I got shields over here.
Guardian down.
I've got 3 shields on 4. I'll buff to me.
Try to get him short.
Shark, get him shark. I need a revive on 4. I need a revive on 4. We got this. Sack.
I can do first and last 5 for most.
Going on boss team. Bubble. Awesome.
Quack.
Wait for three pulses, right? It's not a stupid flag. Let me know when you guys are ready.
Just do bottom right.
That's more confusing to me.
Bottom right makes it easier. Outside, outside. We need to, I don't know. Plant a bubble in the back. Relay bottom left.
I got you. He's on the move. Yep, left bolt. Subs in the middle.
Minotaur bottom left.
I got it.
Are these yours or mine?
Outside. Someone didn't get the left side.
Down.
What's your favorite?
Guardian down. Guardian down.
One.
Yeah. I'll be one of them.
Guardian down.
It's easy. You don't even have to like do anything extra.
Yeah, I'll go. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
You want to pull?
I just finished getting all the mods.
Please.
I'll defend. I can defend left. Go ahead. I've got bubble, so I probably shouldn't do it either. Unless someone else has got bubble. Yep. So I'll stay behind, so we still need one more person.
For what?
For tether? Boss tether. Does anybody else have Will?
Me. Walk.
Thank you.
There is no right.
Three people go in on the right.
If you're not going in on right, don't worry about right. That's honestly it.
And then on the left?
Just watch a quick video. No, just watch a quick video. I'm not watching the video. He's a fusion rifle.
We talking blue side or orange side? Yeah, I can go in. Oh, whatever's right, that'd be shark then. Be shark. Okay.
No, no.
Thank you. They're coming in now.
I got 10. You pick up your emotes.
Okay, I got you.
You going on the left.
Is that me? Wait, I'm confused. Do I go in?
It's already a wipe, there's only one person.
Okay, I'll keep you one in.
Did
the defender on left side's gone.
Okay. We just defend left, guys. Since right is full, we just defend left. Already up 7. I got 10.
30 seconds.
Pull left. You just pushed them, that's it. Where is everyone? Come on.
We had to.
Did it say challenge failed? That is not fair. His mini's not on, I'm only doing 11k.
I was on
that. He was hitting him. He was just turned.
With Divinity, you get 26. If not, you get 11.
More, if you can do one more. Come forward, Shark. Never mind. Start it. Yes. Oh no, we had a sack shirt. Yeah.
Guys.
Yeah, that's in.
Have a Cyclops on the left side. Shark, grab these first ones, I'll go. It's working. Well, I only had three, so...
Wait, why you got
someone?
What? Whoa, what the fuck? It's already screwed up. Unless we're like super quick. Wait, you're going?
I think we already did.
You don't worry about the right side, they don't stack when it's full.
Help me with that, Cyclops.
I may only get in. Got to this wave, I got 8. I have 8. How many stacks?
Just
if
one,
you have a lot sack, you won't have it full. You know better, we have clear to you.
It might have just been an accident, they were probably hitting ads and it just hit the leg.
I don't know any ads that tall, but okay.
You can hit the bottom of the leg, it still kills it.
What? That's stupid.
Yeah.
Or just don't use like a grenade launcher or whatever, because you have to do a lot of damage. I want to do it.
So this is how we do it. So, we actually go with the pod. Wait for team 1 to go. So we'll have enlightenment long enough for team 1 to go. And then team 1 comes back at the time that we wait on the red side on the remote.
So team 1 goes the same time as red side.
No. So team 1 goes, I'd never get because I'll come up and then when team 1 trying to keep the
okay, so let me get this. So
one or two.
Team 1, team 2.
up. We're just going, we'll just go into the left side. Or just me and you. We're going left side once total.
He was turned to the left. We couldn't do anything. It's all about how well he's turned. If he's facing off, he'll do a lot of damage. Believe me, that wasn't regular damage. Trust me, it wasn't. Yeah. The time is messed up.
We're going in now.
Okay. We should have tried to pick up the motes at the same time. The times are staggered.
Okay, go ahead and pull left.
You probably have like 10 seconds.
Yes, sir.
It's probably a fail, the lot sacked already. We gotta pick up those motes at the same time. And if you have a fusion rifle, put on a fusion rifle, that's the fastest way to kill. Oh, we still got a wipe. We still got a wipe, though. We didn't deposit on the right side. No, I lost my mouse.
left side. Back on right. Go ahead and rebuild, Shark. Got it.
Got 10.
Go in, Shark. Left when you can.
Pull left.
That's going to be right side.
Because he's not facing us. Bro, I've done half damage on this boss. That's not his crit. That's from Xeno. I mean, that's Divinity there, but that doesn't really count though. Because I used to do 26. Yeah. Oh shit, I missed that.
Not good.
No, let's see. I got it.
We got in. Dead.
I got 10.
The wind shark. You guys are gonna have Cyclops on the left side. Pull left. Watch floor left side. Oh, it's gonna be right side. Oh, that's me.
Pull. Wait, I'm the only one? Pull left. Wait, what? What the fuck? Wasn't I on team 2? No, wasn't I on team 2? For left side! I went in the first time for team 2. I already saw that! I'm telling you I was on team 2 the first time I did it! You're not listening to me? Like, how are we... I don't know. My god. Who's on team 2? And then me. That's what I'm saying. So someone didn't say anything? Like, I don't even know how I missed it. So that's what I probably saw go in at that time, because I was confused by then.
There's a lot of people that are not getting a bit of damage numbers here.
Well, I told you this a minute ago. I was seeing 6,000 dances holding yellow shrimp.
If the boss isn't facing you, that's not how you're gonna get max damage. Well, if I'm reloading while I'm doing that, and I miss the other damage phase, I'm not gonna get max damage. I know. That's what I did the first time. Someone just took my spot. How? That's in. Cyclops left side. That's 10. When the boss is facing you, do max damage.
Yep, I'll come. Shark, stay back.
Got 10.
Left. Left. Well, both people on the left are going in on this on the second side. There's just no one defending for a little bit. Well, I mean, either way we look at it, it's just gonna be either two people on the right or two people on the left. Go ahead and build shark if we can. Oh gosh, hold on.
Pull left.
We need another one to go in, or no?
I'm already out here. Shoot it.
That's all we need, though. Pretty sure that's all we need. I'll get him.
You're probably gonna have shielded ads, you gotta shoot those. You gotta do it now. It's charging, you gotta do it.
Why don't we wait a few seconds before we go in, just to give them time to get in their spots? Does that make sense? Yeah, we might be going in too quickly. splash more on left. After this wave, we'll rebuild shard. Go ahead and rebuild. I haven't seen one.
There's like one more before it sucks. I got 10.
Give him a sec, Shark. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna need someone to defend on left. Yep, Cyclops on left too. Need someone to defend on left as well.
It's already full, you don't have to worry too much about it.
You pull left whenever you're ready. After this wave shark, we'll rebuild. Okay, let's rebuild.
Pull left.
Guys, we got it.
We had plenty of sex. You got about 10 seconds. Cyclops left. Try pushing ads.
Wasn't pretty, but we did it. That is Shark. That was weird because I didn't see any sacks on our side at all. So I don't know where they came from. We were holding it.
They can teleport behind.
Well, no, not even that. Like, we didn't hear them, didn't see them, nothing. Like, and we were holding down pretty good. So it must have happened during transition. does. I think he does. Wants a wand. Gotta love it. It was really fun. Thanks, guys. Who's on? We could still do a wish. Someone's on. It's just us in the party. That was a pretty intense party. Yep. Oh man. You know, the golden guy wasn't too bad. I think he was really helpful. I think he was all right. It was the other guy. He was like getting so pissed. Yeah. Oh man. Yep. Oh man. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Oh man. Yeah, it was rough. Gersheep. Yeah. Yep, and Gersheep and Henna are all in a party, so I'm gonna join their party and see what they're doing. Hola. Oh my gosh, that was a rough raid.
Was it?
Had two blueberries. They weren't in the same clan or nothing. They didn't know each other. But man, they were bashing heads the entire raid. it was bad. They both had different opinions on how to do stuff, and yeah, it was interesting nonetheless. Sure. I can do that. Let me. I'm flying into the tower now, so just give me a sec.
Okay. Did you finish it, or?
Mm-hmm. Yep, we ended up finishing it, but we did it in like a really weird way. Like it's supposed to be the challenge way, but we didn't complete the challenge. If that makes sense. So you actually send in. Send in three people on the right side, and then there's like a glitch where you stand on top of a tree and the adds will spawn. So each of the people that go in will get 30 or 10 motes each, so 30 motes total. And then you send in, or when they come out, then team two goes in on the left side, does their normal run, and then when they come out, they just two other people goes in. It's like skipping a whole step essentially.
Okay.
It was interesting.
Not completing a challenge is just a different way of saying you failed the challenge.
Pretty much, yep.
Yeah,
yep,
yeah.
That's exactly what that means.
Okay, here we go. Thank you, thank you. You were right to assume that I was in my menu system.
Geisman, I have a checkpoint for you for Pit. I'll just give it to them, too. Yeah. It's not the boss, but it's two phases in, so at least it helps minimize the rush there.
Cool. That'll work. Alright. I'm gonna hop in the other party real quick, let them know what I'm doing. They were asking
okay.
what we were doing over here, so.
Okay.
So they're gonna do...
I mean, it's not hard.
We're
going to
do Iron Banner. If anyone's interested, we got one more spot open.
Ooh, actually, I'm down. Yeah, I'm going to go play some Iron Banner, I think.
Yeah. Thanks for your guys' help, though. I appreciate it. That was fun.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It was. Yeah.
I got to switch on to my Warlock real fast, guys, man. But I'll be there in a sec.
Okay. I think they're going to... Sounds good, Alex. Take care. Sounds good. Yep, just come join the party, Rose. And Shark, come join the party, too, if you're going to stay on. So. Okay.
Technically AFC.
That's good. AFC. Maybe he is playing on a keyboard.